Non-damaged ribs. The AFS is a system that allows control of the pressure on the two running wires individually, therefore it contains the superficial crushing of the ribs, typical of traditional roller systems, or those based on rotor technology.